When and why did you decide to become an actor?
Alright.
I told you, I was a kid. I told you about the cabbie taking a U-turn. I've covered a lot of information. But when bhi maine bata diya, hamesha se karna tha. Why? Okay. Also, now this when and why comes with a little background. As a kid, I wanted to be an actor. Never really had the guts to follow it. So it always happens. No, you are trying to find a way to do something else in life. Kuch aur karna hai. As I told you, one of the things was into designing. Similarly, I wanted to be a doctor. I wanted to become a teacher. I wanted to become a tennis player at one point. I wanted to do that. I wanted to be a swimmer. I used to skate a lot. I wanted to be a figure skater. I don't know. I wanted to do a lot of things. Okay. I also wanted to become an astronaut. And astronaut information is important because that's the last thing I remember that I wanted to become. Actually, that's not the last thing. But then I still went with the passion thing that I wanted to do. But yeah, mainly astronaut, okay? So, I wanted to become an astronaut. But clearly that was not possible. Apna graduation tak padhai ho chuka tha. Can't go back in the past and, you know, study for the same thing. I don't know, the whole thing that you're supposed to study. I've not done it, so I don't know hame kya padhna hota hai. But wanted to be an astronaut. Now I watch, there comes a point where I watch Interstellar. Okay? And I'm so amazed by the movie. I'm so out of words, right? And I can't decide, okay, how is this possible in such a beautiful movie and all of it is going on. I see the whole sky, stars, planets, all of that stuff happening, everything, okay? You get the idea after you see, okay? Kyun na detail mein bol rahi. So I wanted to be an astronaut. I saw Interstellar. And I wanted to be an astronaut once again after I saw Interstellar. Phir mere andar ka man jaag gaya ki mujhe astronaut banna hai. Par wo possible to tha nahi. क्या होता है मैं करती हूँ ओवर थिंकिंग इज नॉट ऑलवेज टेरेबल समटाइम्स इट्स ग्रेट आई गेट टू ओवर थिंकिंग में मैं क्या सोचती अब देख प्रोफेशनली एस्ट्रोनॉट तो तू बन नहीं सकती लेकिन माई ओवर थिंकिंग कंक्लूड्स दिस थॉट बाय द फैक्ट कि लेकिन इस दुनिया में सिर्फ दो ही टाइप के लोग हैं जो एस्ट्रोनॉट बन सकते हैं एस्ट्रोनॉट जिन्होंने एस्ट्रोनॉट बनने की पढ़ाई की है और एक्टर्स जिन्होंने कुछ बनने की पढ़ाई नहीं की है इसमें से सिवाय एक्टिंग बट दे कैन बी एनीथिंग एंड देन माय ओवरथिंकिंग ब्रेन सेड वाओ नाउ इफ यू बिकम एन एक्टर यू कैन बी नॉट जस्ट एन एस्ट्रोनॉट और द टीचर the doctor or any other profession that you wanted to pick throughout your life, even wanted to pick becoming an army person or something, can do all of it. I came to a conclusion. Yes, become an actor. You have to do this because you don't know what else to do and you've always wanted to do this. So why don't you just get up and decide that you want to do this and just go on. But then I still went on with the fashion thing. Because himmat nahi thi, I told you. I still went on with the fashion thing and then I gave it a try. And then the cabbie U-turn thing that I told you about. So yeah, that happened. So overthinking ka conclusion aana zaruri nahi hai ki aapko mil jayegi. Aap uska solution nikalo if you're not strong enough to take an action on it. Kai baar aap solution dhoond lete ho. But still end up going with the other thing that seems more practical in life. But then you end up doing the spontaneous act, then choose what you want to do. Okay, sorry, too excited about that part. So that's my journey. That's how I decided when and why is answered here. Okay.